Hello everyone, and it's about to be Horde Night Day 21. Let me see, I've done up my base. I've got a new level 4 robot sledge. I've got the main attack area steel. I've put in these ramps, which are also steel, the ones underneath. And here they are. Oh, and I've got a pump shotgun. I can make them now. And an M60. We're starting with a shotgun. That's all right. Do the business right. Here they come. This is gonna be a hard night. Oh, shot in the air. Look at them just tearing up. Oh, I forgot to take my recon. Well, I'm at it. Put that punt on your bottoms. Because if I need a hat, if I need a robot slash the world, it's not. Stop with those air shots. I think with shotguns is they can take two at the same time, which is good. They did. I wish I had the shotgun before. Some great work. headshots. No, it's not. See a massive hole being dug by the shotgun. Oh, there's a cop. This calls for M60. Alright, it's expensive on the hand out there, but it is great. definitely shot them, so. Shotguns actually do the best. M6 is good, but what a range weapon. Go for a crossbow, I've got some exploding balls. Yeah. I'm gonna keep that in case I have to go on a run. Where is it? Oh, it's in the... bit of work to do. shit. Bring up the fort. There's a burning shaft mod put on the sledge. And when I can get two sledges. Doesn't really matter where you hit them. Yeah, the problem with that spider there, because he's radiated, he heals. Crossbow bolts. It really is. Where is it? Shit, it's in the body of its dead brother. Yeah. I think the radiator's gone, is it? The spider. No, no, it's still there. So let's put one more into smarts and then one more to reports and then to what we need. Is it level 8? 2 points. Oh, there it still is. It's my hunker down. Still not dead. There's no way I'm going out of here. I might have beaten the Horde, except for these two. Come on, radiated. Come on. So I get up close. What? That's it. Let's just reload everything. Yep. Didn't even use that. It's reloaded, doesn't it? Okay, then back. Separate them because I'll be carrying them then. Which one of them back more on that? Reload this. Not with exploding ones, just with the regular ones. Get that in there. Let's put it up in 49. Tap that off. And now we just get a. One eye candy. Get the loot goggles on. Rearrange that. So that's pretty successful. Have I got any more points? No. But I got this up, I think. Yeah, I put it up to 6. So it'll be 7 when I have my nerdy glasses on. And we have our bonus vendor from 0 to 3. So that's 3 points and 2. That's 5. 5 levels I went up. Oh, there's tons. Look at all that lovely loot. See how big this hole is? Did I shoot a hole in the ground? Yeah, there it is. That's where my shooting is going. So I'm going to fill in that concrete. Anyway, let's take that. Oh, how to make laser sight. Got some ammo, some good stuff. Oh yeah, this is great. I still have that thing in this, don't we? Quit that. There's one thing to be said for doing hard or hard ones. You do get one loot. And of course you do. Keep packing it away. Fast. Well, the 4 minutes is pretty good. Oh yeah, loads of steel. I need plenty of steel. Oh, a level 6 hammer. That's very useful. I don't know how the construction these days. Oh yeah, I didn't pick up that one. Oh, the cash, you know, the cash reminded me there. Some shoddy shells, I'm gonna take plenty of them. And a handgun. And what's this? Blaze weapon doesn't matter. Blaze weapons do 10% more damage at night. Some of that. So a quick check around. I don't think there is any more. Unless it really could have fallen. Simple at base, but it works well. And now we've got to do some stuff there. Oh, I can't upgrade that. Can't upgrade that. Definitely can't upgrade that. All that. Yeah, they're pretty badly damaged, so I should go back in the car. Right, where was that other one? I'm gonna read that. We'll just chuck that in. We'll take all the ammo out. And chuck in this stuff. Scrap that. Take that, scrap that. Take that. Anything basic that I can leave, but all your food, so food we've got in here anyway. Food and meds. So, I guess I'll scrap that because I'm not going to sell it. Level 5 armor, is that level 6? Leather 6 leather. That's pretty good. Okay, so that should now stay in there since it is food that we cook with. Let's just to make kits and weapons. So can you check? Spear. Can I have a spear in there already? A stone one. What I did. I did. So take that out to sell, take that out to sell, take that out to sell. Let's put these here. And that, I would assume, is better than that. Yeah. Let me sell them. Take that out. That out. It would be all that. So other stuff that I can sell this. Okay. I'm gonna just basically chuck them in because that's meds. That's a bit more. I really need that. Sort of surprised I have stuff left though. Spaces for two things. So that we're going to keep, probably anyway. That we're going to sell. All this stuff will be for sale. There's obviously for kids, we'll do the quest eventually. Which means it. Give me a Z challenge. Cement. You got any cement in there? What? Stick for the trader. Bono, I don't want to sell him. Everything else, not picking that. Yeah, I've been doing some work in here. I just got to be. Oh no, not in here. Well, I have with me. In here. So this wall was like this one, you know? Angled like that. Now it's a big square sticking out of it. So I'm trying to put myself in my room. I moved my stuff out here, I got the roof on. Got my stash. And the equipment, have we got any cement in that range? No. I've hardly got any. Okay, let's just get these things back in here. See me wearing these leather ones, but it's
since they're level 6. So I'll show you on the roof. Put this in. This is where I've widened it. Then I turned all that to cobblestone and left the door open. Shouldn't have done that. And this is the lid. And this is where I retreat to. So it's only ramps on this side. Have a quick jump. Take them. Oh, we need loads. I realize I still have the rest of them. And bite to eat. Oh, I see these two. I should have took that and gone some melee. 400%. Which would have got 76, that's enough shot. So anyway, if I have to retreat, they've got to come back this way. And jump and jump. So that's why there's no ramps on this side. It's not finished yet. Let's see. And then there's me in here, stuck with that. Imagine shooting at them. Of course, it means I have to make a quick escape. Let's just repair all that. Oh, I can't repair it. Is it all right? Okay. Some more packets here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll just take the 10 and I've done that. What time is it? 4:49. So we're just gonna wait for the trade. I've got a quest on which I may as well put on. Gonna do a tier 3 fetch, but whatever. Send me a fetch quest, which is probably fusion. I made a cost tons of stuff to repair. It's big money from the trader today. Loads of money. What we'll do is we'll put stuff that isn't, that needs repairing on the top. I'm gonna stop it. The reason being, look at how much this is worth, 95. If I repair it, 344. 234, repair it, that won't go up as much, but 324. So I've noticed that one. I'm going to start scuffing that again. Oh, yeah. Look at these ones. money. Just have a look at everything standard with the same as I can't wait. What did I just see in there? Is there another hammer? That's a pit. Look, it's a level 6 hammer. That's the one I put in. That I want to keep to build another workbench, but I can repair that and sell that. I suppose I have loads of ammunition, you know, which isn't. Thousands out of this. While I'm waiting, I can't. I think while I was waiting, I can go and just upgrade stuff to steal, but I can't do that. That's a natural light. Let's just check I emptied everything. Empty. Empty. 524. Alright, how much space have I got? I can't do what I want to do. That's a kind of place I've got there. I got through those doors for a shot, but now I need all steel. Rifle I used to hunt, I've got sirens on it, scopes, I could put my iron bed on, I didn't for some reason. 545. There's my base, it's very much the standing. It's a bit dodgy, look how deep that is. There's a 605 of them. I need to fill this. Take out everything that's in here. Just fill it full of blocks. All of it. Even stuff that might regenerate once I keep putting in. There's a hole in the roof there. Isn't it? These for some reason, I'm going to have to knock them out, put them blocks. I might seal this up. It's the wrong size, and that's how they have to come only one way per ramp. I'll seal everything else up. Or maybe turn this into a garage, but I was thinking of doing that in the back. I don't remember that side of the region, is it? Yeah, that's what I was thinking of putting a garage underneath my extension. I can make one more gumbo stew cover. That's always need to do one.
Greetings, stranger. I've got the best deals on Mavis Gang.
Ah. Well, let's just do sell stuff to him first. Chassis, what's with that 18 grand? Concrete mix. 18 grand, I'm gonna make myself a reflex sight. I'll put that over that. I can actually fit in another one for me. Put three on it, yeah. I'm gonna buy it. Let's just have a look at weapons. Ammo as well, a ring, right? Yeah, I'm taking a lot. I don't care how much it costs. Go through the white sledge. Go to compound. Let's spend a 2 minute. He's delighted. Shotgun choke mark. What have we got on this? I think the two. Where's going on there? I'm gonna buy it. You might have not a great heist, Murchison. No, that's just for the multiplayer, but position button 44s. Okay, meds. Food, what you got? Okay, I'll buy the concrete mix. But I do need it. I'm gonna buy all that cement. Which I don't really need. I'm gonna buy a cobblestone. We'll still have to end up having to make that. I'm gonna buy your orange. Oh, I've just blasted so much money. Oh, nitrate, I need that. It's only 60 anyway. I need nitrate, I'm gonna go miner. Gunpowder's not worth buying, is it really? I've got nitrate. That's what I want it for. I've got here. That's mostly stuff I still want. So I got the chassis, I've got the assets. That's 54,000. I've got 20,000 on the place. Definitely gonna need less. Let's modify this. I've got a ring now. We'll take the light off. So I'm looking at the smoke. Yeah, that's better suit for an AK because it's close range. Let's use these. Seven. I've got steel on there. They must have damaged that, you know. Look like they were damaging it loads. Oh, and I did the wrong one. I should have put steel on that. Okay, just it. It's scarcely touched. Anything that isn't damaged or wasn't damaged. The world was slowed and it was in a thickly actually. That's what all this is. It thrives off it. Okay. Really, they damaged it. How have they managed to damage that? I'll reach these, I don't think. What's that? How did they damage this stuff? And why would it pop up? Okay. So that's supposed to be a mine, or it will be a mine. Coal. Let's do that, it's been bugging me for a couple of days, I forgot about it. Just get these from the stone. They got down. It's your base is coming down. No matter how much made to spindly things like that. They were made of wood. I'm obviously upgraded a bit now. Just gone. So I'll have to repair whatever I need to repair on that. What did I do with it? So I can get my steel that I've got. I'm carrying this repair, but I'm going to do the... stretch quest, the tree supplies. Grab sand. 235 stone. So we've got now 80. Right, that's everything about done. So we're on our mission. Oh, I should have done that door. Where is it on F? What are they? Okay. 1.3 kilometers left in. Okay, it's got the bat on. That's what I've got across by. So we're off up this way. It's much better to ride the bike in with night vision than using the headlamp and the headlight on the bike. This is better, although it does look a bit weird. So. See everything clearly. Sometimes it's hard to tell as well. Like the difference between chrysanthemum and these, which are cotton. I saw those branches, I thought it was a vulture's wing. Apparently. Is it mountains or something? Oh no, it's just a dirt cut. Yeah, it is. That's what it was. There isn't more. This terrain's a bit sketchy anyway. Bike doesn't like it, all these ups and downs, undulating grass. Absolutely crap for the truck. I've got to make that soon so I can't get up there. Get up, get up! Come on, get up. So there's no shielder up the other side. Near enough. Right, I'll leave the video here then. Thanks for watching, bye bye.